children, welcome back to my class. So children, we are on the same topic. Our topic name is read and write number names. What is our topic name? Read and write number names. So children, today we will do some activity. I will give you all some flashcards and you all will draw that many objects that matches with the flashcards. Okay, so children, let us start our activity. Now see, I have with me these flashcards. These are the flashcards which I have with me from 6 to 10. And now all of you please take out your pencil and mathematics book. And we will draw some pictures, okay? We will draw some pictures that matches with the number name. Okay, children? So now, see. Here it is 6. Yes? So we will write here 6. Okay? See, I am writing here 6. Then, what will come next? Can you all tell me? Yes, after 6, it will come 7. Okay, what it will come? 7. Okay, so now I am writing here 7. Okay, now see. After 7, what will come? Can you all tell me? Yes, it is number 8. Okay, what it is? Number 8. So now, let us write here 8. Okay? See, I am writing here 8. Now, what will come next after 8? Tell me, what will come next after 8? 9. Okay? What will come after 8? 9. So now, let us write 9. Here. Okay. So I am writing here 9. Okay. Now what will come next after 9? Yes. Tell me what will come next after 9? 10. See, 1 and 0 makes 10. 1 and 0 makes 10. So now let us write 10. See, I am writing here 1 and 0 makes 10. Okay. So now what I will do, I will take any of the flashcards and I will draw some pictures. Okay, so now let us draw some pictures. Suppose I am taking this 7. Okay, I am taking this 7 and I will draw some balloons. Okay, can you all tell me how many balloons will I draw now? As I have taken 7, so I will draw 7 balloons. Okay. So now let us draw here. Now see. This is balloon, right? Let us draw. How many I have drawn? I have drawn 1, 2. Now let us draw some more. This is 3, right? Let us draw some more balloon. How many have drawn? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So now let us draw.
How many I have drawn? Count it. I have drawn 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And now I have to draw one more. Okay? So then it will become 7. Okay? So now let us draw. So now, see, I have drawn and I have done these three colors, okay? Now, let us draw the remaining one, okay? I have taken the red color and I am coloring this balloon, okay? You all have to do like this, okay? You will draw what you like, okay? You can draw stars, you can draw ball, you can draw also toffees, whatever you like, you can draw, but it should matches with the number, okay? It should match with the number, okay? See, I have drawn 7 balloons and you can draw stars, you can draw balls, you can draw trophies, as your wish. You can draw as many objects that it is written here, okay? I have done 7. You all have to do the remaining one. You will draw here 6, 8, 9, and 10. Whatever you like, you can draw as many objects, okay? What it is written here. So children, I hope you all have understood today's activity. So this is all for today. We will meet in our next class. Till then, bye-bye.